The luxury of knowledge. Billionaire's Newswire.
Billionaire's Newswire packed up and headed to Las Vegas to check out what was predicted to be the fight of the century.
The anticipation for tonight has been building for over 7 years, and people are in from all over the world to see this fight, Manny Pacquiao versus Floyd Mayweather Jr.
I think Mayweather's gonna win.
Mayweather.
Pacquiao.
Manny.
Mayweather.
Fans pulled out all stops, making their final bets and finding somewhere on the strip to get a glimpse of the supposed history in the making. The fight was estimated to gross over $300 million in viewership alone, and an additional $150 million poured into the Vegas economy. The countdown to the starting bell had the eyes and ears of the entire world, and just as quickly lost them. Mayweather himself has said, "I probably won't even follow boxing," when referring to his retirement plans in his post-fight interview. So the question is, how many fans feel the same way?
Yeah, I don't think that was the fight of the century. I don't think people came to see that particular fight.
Right.
I think they came to see another fight that none of us saw tonight.
I don't think the fight was as much as everybody was hoping for. It was anticlimactic a little bit. If they would have had that same exact fight and they do that same exact fight again, but they put a winner take all on that same exact fight, I guarantee it'll be a totally different fight because they're fighting for much more.
If Hagler Hearns, Hagler Leonard, Leonard Duran were fighting today and they were the fighters that we were watching, wow, we would surpass this by a mile.
After paying a minimum of $100 just to watch a boxing match, fans are realizing that Money Mayweather has perhaps marked his page in the history books, but maybe not in the way they had hoped. With boxing quickly becoming more about money and less about raw passion and entertainment, will sports lovers turn to other combat sports for their fighting fix?
If there was some knockdowns in that fight, or some people really, you know, one person was knocked out at the end of it, or a couple of knockdowns, people would have said, oh, you know what, that was a great fight. We really enjoyed it, but that's why I think that glory gives people what they want to see.
Francois Imbert, humping. Oh, what a shot from Raymond Daniels.
All we know is, if that was the fight of the century, it may be time to start putting your money elsewhere. Join us soon as we continue to explore the changing world of fight sports. I'm Ariana Escalante with Billionaire's Newswire.
The luxury of knowledge. Billionaire's Newswire.